Titler Live is capable of reading information from StatCrew XML files and displaying that data onto real-time graphics and scoreboards. To link a StatCrew XML file to a title, such as a scoreboard, first drag a scoreboard from the Designs library into your playlist. Now, under the Input menu, select Sports, StatCrew, and your sport, in this case, baseball. This will open the StatCrew tab in the Attributes window, where you can select your XML file if it's being hosted locally, or you can enter the address if it's being hosted through an online service. In the case of password-protected servers, you'll want to enter your information in the following format. Once your file has been selected, you'll see some of your information fill out in the scoreboard, but you may want to customize your graphic in a few different ways. By clicking Show Inputs and mousing over the different variables, you can see which fields are being fed data from your XML file. You can change which variables are applied to each text field by dragging the variable name onto a new field. All of your information can be changed manually by clicking on it in the preview window, and more extensive changes can be made to the title through the Title Designer, which can be reached by double-clicking on any title's preview in the playlist. To learn how to use the Title Designer to create and edit new data fields for your titles and scoreboards, see the tutorial on variables.